So, according to our station manager, we have a special award.
Yes, so we will be awarding one of our special awards. Ito yung best in attire. So, di ba? Akala mo, Consi, pang-pageant lang tayo, ang best in attire. Pero best sa singing contest, pwedeng-pwede rin ang best in attire.
Sino ba pipili? Kayo na? May request, representative, we will give the prize. Sino bang tatawagin natin? From LCC. May request, representative from LCC, Madam Miss Beautiful. May request your presence on the stage. Sana all, ano?
Yes, ayan na. Mula sa FC Bake Shop at LCC Polanggi.
Can we start first from the LCC? Alright. So, kayo na mag-a-announce, ma'am, nang napili ninyo? Ako na. Sige. Anong pangalan niyo, ma'am?
Alona.
Alona Pilipino.
Alona Pipino.
Lopino.
Ah, Lopino. Sorry naman. Sama ng tawa ni DJ Danrick, ha?
So, yung napiling best in attire is... Best in attire from LCC Mall Polanggi is...
Sino ba pipili?
May we have the result, please, kung sinong pumili?
For the best in attire? DJ Shadow, may we request the result, please?
May we request the result? Consi, ganyan ano? Talaga pag live. Sa last part, medyo... Okay, sino kaya? So,
sino? O yung matatawag, ha? Pupunta dito sa stage, ha? At tapos rarampa.
Yes. At ipakita ang kanyang pangmalakasang attire this afternoon.
Sige, kayo na lang pipili, ma'am, para fair, ano? Ma'am Alona, sino bang bet mo na pipilin? Tawag ka na lang dyan. Kung gusto mong wala ka ng tawagin, bigay mo na lang sa amin.
So, ayan na. May we request all the contestants to please come here in front of the stage para naman makapag-decide silang lahat.
Please be on the dance floor. Sabay-sabay tayo sasaya. Double time, please. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, lahat talo. Sige, harap kayo dito. Sige.
Ayan, mga pangmalakas na naman pala talaga kasi yung kanilang mga attire.
Sige. Group yourself according to your color. Yung pang Halloween, yung pang Semana Santa.
Grabe ka naman, according to your... Hindi pa rin according to your nose, Charles.
Ah, okay, okay. Sige, double time, please. Alright, Ma'am Alona, who's your bet? Turo ka lang, ha? Oy, contestants, harap kayo dito sa stage para makita kayo. Yan. Oh, sige. Oh, nahihirapan ka pa, ma'am. Lipat muna natin kay ma'am. Ma'am, your name please from FC Bake Shop. Your name please?
Vilma po.
Vilma. Alright. May napili na ho kayo, ma'am. Ano bang award para sa kanya? Yun na yun. Okay.
Isa lang kami, no?
Isa lang? Tama ba? Isa yung sa kanya, isa sa kanya, isa din sa kanya. Isa lang,
isa lang sa lahat. Kanilang lahat.
Aba, bongga ba
kaya? Okay, Consi, magmi-meeting daw muna tayo.
Sige, sino?
So, ayan, isa lang yung mananalo.
Ma'am, acknowledge mo, DJ Clara, your name please, ma'am. Your name?
Melody po.
Melody.
Melody. Sige, may napili na kayo? Ba't palang napilitan kayo? Sige, ano? Ha?
Nag-effort siya.
Nag-effort siya? Sino?
Number two.
Number two! Please be on the stage, Janice Ira Garcia.
Congratulations, contestant number two.
Contestants, thank you very much.
receive a gift check from LCC and products from FC Bake Shop.
All right.
So ayan, Consi, parang on the spot pilian pala yun, no?
Ganun na maganda. Okay, sige na ho. Handa na ba tayo sa resbakan?
Hindi pa ata, wala diba? Silang reaction.
Sige, okay lang. Limitado na yung oras natin eh.
Yes.
Okay, may we call on now the top five finalists.
Yes.
Who will buy for the Singing Superstar The Vocal Battle 2022. May call on now our first contestant for the top five. We have Samuel Grace Franca.
Judging natin sa top 5 ay pareho lang nung criteria for judging kanina. And back to zero tayo
yes,
ngayon, Consi.
Right. Mm-hmm. Pwede bang basahin uli natin, ano?
Yes.
Can you please do the honor, please, madam?
So, criteria for judging, syempre, voice quality 40%, voice projection 30%, execution 20%, and stage impact 10% with a total of 100%.
Tawagin mo lang susunod.
So, our next performer from Daet Camarines Norte, Casey Alberto.
Number five contestant, we have April Barajas.
Mr. Raymark Pedrajeta. So Mr. Raymark Pedrajeta will receive a sash and a cash.
A cash prize of amounting 3,000 pesos. Now, may I turn over now again the result to our chairman of the board. Please do the honor. May we request the contestants, the top five, to please be on the stage. The top five, please. Sash was brought to you by Pandayan, ang ating pera pada. Pandayan Bookshop. Kabalikat sa pag-aaral. O, asan na yung isa? Kala ko, sumali ka na doon sa ano. We will be announcing only the top three. Tama po ba?
Yes.
Okay. To award, may we request, of course, our COO, Sir Jonathan Bondan, and at the same time, our Councilor-elect, Attorney Krista Luis Pasha, to please join us on the stage. At the same time, our Station Manager, Ma'am Junilyn Mengor. Again, we will just announce the top three. And it is the chairman of the board who will announce the winners.
Okay, once again, congratulations to everyone. Yung top 15, it's too hard to choose, but syempre, nagsashine talaga yung best. And sa ating top 5 naman, wow! Alam mo yun. We feel you guys. So once again, congratulations. So, I will call on the top 3. Okay. The top 3 goes to... Can I tell the score?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, top three, who got 95.48% and 96.5% and tres sinabi ko na 98.72% goes to the top three. Goes to, congratulations to. Ah, mamaya na daw yung top 3. Sinabi ko na yung score, ikaw talaga, mama. Palagpakan po natin again ang ating top 5. Siyempre, yung nakapasok sa ating 4th and 5th. Congratulations to our 5th goes to Venus Capayas with an average of 85.3%. Venus Capayas.
Venus?
Yes,
please be on
Venus.
The stage.
Ah, Alam mo, Konsi, andun na sana siya eh. Ganda, the vocal quality, you know, the voice, it's so cool.
Yun din ang sabi ko sa kanya eh.
Focus lang, alam mo yun? Ikaw ba naman, Konsi, pag nandito ka sa unahan, di ba?
Hindi, kapag dyan ako sa unahan, mas lalong kumakapal ang mukha ako eh.
Okay, congratulations.
Congratulations, Miss Venus.
Congratulations, Miss Venus. And our fourth place goes to, with an average score of 93.82%. Congratulations to Samuel Franca.
Samuel Grace
Samuel.
Franca.
Okay. Samuel, Okay, heto na yung pinaka-aabangan natin. Palaspas na kayo, kanisino ba sa kanilang nagpapansi? Congratulations! And let's give round of applause on our third placer goes to heto with an average score of 95.48%. Congratulations to our second runner-up. I mean, pardon, second runner-up, okay? We have, palaspas naman kayo dyan. Congratulations to Mr. Carlo Cliafe!
He will be receiving 5,000 pesos. Pwede bang dito kayo sa stage para feel? O mamaya, pagkatapos na mag-picture. Barahas dito kayo. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Carlo Cliafe. Ay, eto na. This is it. Tatawagin ko na siguro yung Grand Champion. Di ba? Tama ba? The Grand Champion. Okay, eto na. Ah, first runner-up talaga. Ayaw yun ng Grand Champion talaga. Gusto niyo first runner-up? Hindi, yung Grand Champion na.
Hawakan daw kayo ng kamay.
Sino tatawagin ko? Yung champion o yung first runner-up? Ano? Ah, runner-up talaga. Okay, our first runner-up goes to with an average score of 96.5%. Congratulations to Miss Casey
Alberto.
And our grand final champion is no other than Miss April Barra.